What's up, YouTube? How are you all doing today?
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Well, that pretty much blows.
There's no backup?
The backup is the two-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, all right.
That's cute. I like their relationship. It's so professional. Oh my god. You can even hear the wind. It's amazing. So before we get down out of here, let's just take a look around, just in case anything going down. Nope, but I love it anyway. Anyway, like I said, welcome back, guys. I hope you enjoyed last video. I decided I'm going to try and spend more time in my editing section. I don't normally spend my time doing that, sadly, but I need to, you know, make my stuff more interesting and entertaining. So, bear with me while I try to get more into it. I just want to make these videos freaking awesome for you guys, man. That's what I want to do. Oh, man. Don't fall again, bro. Alright. So, cave should be over in this area. Going on down and going around.
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
Hey, your button is
no,
still
I
down.
I don't think he has any idea.
Delilah, I can hear you.
I'm absolutely sure.
I said I could...
Would
Wait,
you?
Are you talking about me?
Huh.
All right.
Who are you talking
to? I don't
know
if anything changes in that regard.
Hey, Delilah.
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff wife?
My wife.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry.
Gotta tell the truth.
What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Exactly.
Yeah, sure.
Like, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
Okay. Yeah, it's locked, alright. No map. I want to use just the compass. And when I get out, I go north. Bruh, I can only imagine what they're gonna talk about later. This game, oh my god, not only is it beautiful, but I like the story already. It's so simple yet intricate. Like, I can already imagine if they'd ever meet, or if I meet someone else that's not supposed to be here. That would be interesting. That would definitely be interesting. Where is it? Because the fact that we're in a freaking... campsite, camp big like freaking forest, like yo. It is gonna be hella crazy, dude. There's so much space out here. So many different missions, so many different things. In fact, we're only on date. What? What was that?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Alright. We'll do that. We'll keep on following the light. I have a feeling that somebody knocked it down. If somebody's out to get me for whatever reason. That would be kind of creepy though.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up, the Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
Ooh, a box.
I just covered my head with my pillow. Seems to do the trick.
Wow. The forest could never burn down on your watch.
Nah, no more talking. Damn. I'm gonna try and get to that lockbox, though. I can't walk on top of these rocks. But I can walk around. Oh, I can't pick those up. Damn. It'd be nice. I like this guy's infinite stamina. It's like it's an RPG, bro. Let's see what I can find in here. This has a map cover. Alright. Take a note. Examine. Dave. 86. Hiyo, I think is what it says. I got your note about needing to talk, and sorry I didn't track you down. Been looking for you all day. Figured you'd out be out near the canyon helping the grad students. But I guess not. I don't even know how I could really help anyway. We're coworkers, you know? Amigos, professionals. If you need someone to throw back a case and with the go, oh my god. And go time traveling. Ron, yeah. But I'm not great with little stuff. You get it later on, Ron. Whatever.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise? It's a thing with a shell.
Well, isn't that something?
It's actually pretty cute.
Bruh.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you company, nobody will mind.
Oh, I see it.
What do I call it? Looks like a, yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. Turt Reynolds.
Turt Reynolds, oh my god.
I can't wait to see him.
The mustache is impressive.
You tell him I love Cannonball Run.
Bruh, those beer.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Talk, I want to talk some more. There's so much exposition.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it the moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to walk. wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Yeah, let's see if I can climb up. There's nothing new, but still.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Okay.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something.
There's beer cans.
I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Definitely true. Now, where the hell are they at? Those stupid kids. God, I want to wreck them so bad. Jonesy Lake, Two Forks. 5 miles away. Let's check over here. I wonder what's over this side. God, I can't talk about nothing. Damn, I like when I can talk to her about stuff. It just slides the game along. God, really? Okay, come on. Supply drop. Let's check the supply drop. We never know what could be over here. Oh. Damn, there ain't nothing in here. Oh, that's a waste. Damn. I thought it was gonna be something good. Different canyons, though. Bro. How are you supposed to get to that other watchtower from here, then? Either way, no worries. Let's go back to the lake. You never know where they could be. Gotta find those stupid-ass kids to teach them how to do their thing. It's like, nah, just respect. Scare those little girls. Make them wish they never did this. I don't know how they would have get up there just to cut it in the first place.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
That is the camera. Hey, rope, sweet.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top. Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago.
Bro, what?
Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. I took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and, one day they were just gone.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have, fun with that camera.
Okay.
Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those
awesome
girls,
last
huh?
Claw.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Oh, really?
Yep, oh, really. Leg is over here. I gotta go around then. Okay. Will do. Anywhere to get to that lake.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Bruh.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Well, we didn't really understand what was happening. You don't get Alzheimer's in your late 30s.
No kidding.
But even then, we didn't really get it until she couldn't work anymore and I couldn't leave her alone. From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Oh, of course. I'm just trying to find it.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Yeah.
Hey, flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
Girl.
It's beautiful.
All this rope. I hope nobody takes... Oh my god, someone's gonna take my shit. I just know it. Someone's gonna take it, man. Damn, son. Can't turn it sideways, can I?
Wow. I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No. Guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh, yeah. You should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Dog. This is amazing. This game is beautiful, bro. Nah. I'm just waiting for something to happen, bro. Like, it's gonna be hella crazy. They really put the work into this game. Oh my god. Dig the music too. I wonder if we're still in the 80s. Because if so, oh, it's saved. What happened? What's going to happen? Dog, this guy's going to be so freaking fit when he's done. Lake Jonesy. Oh, it was over here before. Oh, there was something.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Okay.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood.
Okay.
Hey, I'm at the medicine wheel, and I can't see the smoke anymore. Where am I headed again?
Towards Five Mile Creek. It's in the southwest quadrant of your map.
Okay, heading over there now.
Okay, southwest. I don't know why my nose keeps moving. It's itching, too. Southwest. Here we go. Oh, well, I guess I can't go past that little spot. That blows. Hey, what's over in this little spot? No exposition? Damn, son. I can't find nothing out. I think I can go this way still. Hopefully. We'll see, though. Nope. Wait. Can I? Nope, can't scale that. So essentially you came from over here and there's a column of smoke. Let me see the map. Oh, I'm sorry, that's not the map. I'm right there and the column of smoke must be, well, southeast, southwest. So like right over there somewhere. Is there any more roadways or some shiz? Like, yo. Can't get past that for some reason. Well, this is north. I think this is east.
So, how'd you meet?
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I walked over and asked her what her major was because I thought she was a student, not a prof.
Smooth.
That's me. I did make the first move, though.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
Hopefully I can get to this column of smoke right over here.
What are you gonna do when the fire season wraps up? Are you gonna go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
Maybe I'll go visit. I don't know.
Well, why not?
I'm down by Cripple Gulch.
You ready to give it another shot?
Yep.
Do I seriously have to?
To get down to Five Mile Creek? Yeah, afraid so. It's quite a ways downhill from here.
Don't break this time, bro. Okay, good. Sweet, nothing happened.
Nope.
Awesome. Alright, let's do it. Got a lot of rope. I would just like to roll down instead and crawl up with my fingers and toes. This guy's gonna be so ripped. Alright, so now what? What's the column of smoke at? Copy that map of information. Missing person, what the hell?
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
Which Michaels?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. Just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah. I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
Wow.
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
Well, hopefully. God, the music is amazing!
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Probably. They gotta be. I'm supposing I'm next to the stream of smoke. Judging by the location that I'm at.
campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
I have entered the teen zone.
Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Wow. Looks like... fuckers? Those girls, man. What the hell is wrong with them?
The tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Okay, so there's Psycho. I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about your creeper. Look, about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our... I didn't do that. And all of our stuff. And the stealing our panties is grossing out. Bro, what? What? You're probably a mental fucking psycho axe murderer. I'm so going to jail. I hope it was worth it being a jerk. Oh, my.
Well, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
I'm threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
Yeah.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. Really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too. That'd be nice. Hey, day 3. Wow. That was something. Well, guys, we're going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed. And it's my pleasure to play this game for you guys if you haven't already done so yourself. But if you are thinking about playing it, I recommend getting it. This game is beautiful. No, no, no. No talking. But I will see you all in the next video. Now, deuces!